Well, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. The end of a truly extraordinary evening. A marvellous event. Many, many thanks to everyone. For you for coming here to the Albert Hall, to the Red Hot AIDS charity and contributing so much. To these two wonderful people for supporting us.
And above all, our thanks to them, of course. It's been a love feast that you've been witnessing here tonight between the Royal Albert Hall and Elizabeth Taylor. Thank you most of all to you, Elizabeth. Thank you, Michael. Thank you. And good night.
Thank you. Hi, Elizabeth.
Hello.
Elizabeth.
Michael, round here, please.
Michael, Dame Elizabeth. That's brilliant.
Hello.
Just round here, Michael, please.
Dame Elizabeth,
how important is it for you to have Michael tonight?
Well, Michael's one of my best friends, and I haven't seen him for months. So it's very important, because this is like the wind down of my couple of weeks. And I'm so glad he's here to share it with me.
Why is Dame such an inspiration?
I don't understand.
Why is Dame such an inspiration?
Because to me, she's the queen. She's the field that we're in. I think she's the most wonderful of all. I mean, she's the last reigning queen of acting. I mean, she's wonderful. I love her.
And do you think the title Dame is very fitting?
Of course.
Thank you.
Have a lovely evening.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
That was well done, mate.
Too small.
Das ist Michael Jackson in der gleichen Nacht privat, wie ihn sein enger Freund Dieter Wiesner zu sehen bekommt. Michael Jackson mit seiner Hollywood-Freundin zu später Stunde auf dem Flur eines Luxushotels. Bilder, die zum ersten Mal im deutschen Fernsehen gezeigt werden.
I like that better than the diamond.
Well, naturally.
I like the coat of arms.
See the three feathers? I have that pin from the Duchess of Windsor's estate.
Can you open this one?
Let me just see.
Okay.
The day.
You want to go shopping? Just think whatever you want.
You have the key?
Ganz normale Dinge wie tagsüber shoppen gehen. Für Michael Jackson seit seiner Kindheit nicht möglich. Er ist einfach zu berühmt. Privat.